Okay guys, so I wasn't able to get the Aunt Betsy's chitlins, but I found these Danish Crown, and they said they're hand cleaned. Obviously I'm gonna clean them, but I'm letting them throw out. I got 3 packs, so chitlins on the way.